Welcome to P45 interview with Mrs. Dunlop, April 2015.
The interview is about St. Ninian's Church organ in Nairn.
Did you see the church organ being built, and if yes, why were you there?
No, I don't think the children were... Well, in my time, I would say, children were seen and not heard. You didn't have to have an opinion. You listened to the grown-ups. And so you just heard what was happening. But I do remember that when the pipes were put in place, they obscured a most beautiful pulpit. And when, if you go to the church to see the pipes coming down, you'll see a beautiful panorama, as it were, of stars. And so you were looking right up into heaven.